Alaka fucking Zap. That went right through me. What's happening to me?
Stop it!
Fuck! The place is crawling!
Thank you.
motherfuckers. Jay, move it! Just keep moving. You're not home yet, Jay.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Reed. Are you receiving? This is Dr. Reed.
Roofs! Roofs! The sewers is bursting with zombies. They've all been drawn to this growing mass of meat. Dissolving the bodies didn't kill it.
The missing biomass. That's why you didn't add up.
What missing biomass?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
Already on it. Ciao, Rubes. I'll be in touch. Okay, Jay. This is just a stroll in the park. Yeah. Straight across. Not look down. Oh. I am still down. Lake! Very smooth. Not a ripple.
Here you are. I've been looking for you.
Jolly good. Do I know you?
Know me? More than you realize.
Look, let's do the introductions of this,
Do you feel that? Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
Hey? How the hell did they get here? I'm going to Santa Monica. Right? I'm leading through that door. Don't make me go through you.
You've got your eyes wide shut. Clinging to the edge of the pool. Too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
I'd rather not. Careful! Don't do that! This ain't right. I need to talk to that doctor in Santa Monica. Thank you. out of the Valley of Death. Oh, sweet daylight. Civilization. Nearly there.
I cannot bring any more Oscars. Okay. Oh, things are waking up. Looks just like the kind of dessert that I like. Funny. Same as the hotel. This must be near the end of an evac route. Venice. Shit. That's south of Santa Monica, right? They let the city die and protected the only routes out. Sweet hallelujah. Survivors. Going mad talking to myself. Okay, bruv. Why are you on the roof?
Things are getting rough. We need the gates closed to stop the maggot brains flooding in. Please! Help us!
How do I close the fucking gate? I've literally blown it.
I think the breaker broke. Lift the breaker from somewhere else. Not like they're using it.
Yeah, blown! There'll be another breaker around here somewhere.
Thank you.
You okay, bruv? Why are you on the roof? Fuck! I've literally blown it.
I think the breaker broke!
Yeah, blown! There'll be another breaker around here somewhere. Once I catch those breaker jugglers, I swear.
Way to go! I'll go get the door! Heads up! There's some stragglers closing in!
Gang, please, get a move on!
Come in, quick!
Yeah, sure.
I'm Kai, Excuse the mess. I'm doing my best. Go through, the geyser in there.
Ah, lovely.
Holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Autographs later, if I'm still alive.
You want to blast on a Trent special?
Nah, your swag stinks of gusset.
Don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
Yeah, top shelf all the way, bro. But I'm just sliding on through to the Serling Hotel.
You're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit.
Oh, yeah. Plus the Horde. Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid soaked monsters everywhere! Hey. You know what I think?
What?
Hey,
huh?
Hey,
what you on. Fucking think, Brian?
I think.
Guys.
Shit.
I'll keep coming. They're gonna get me.
And then there were three.
I'll get the mop.
Okay, Mom. I'll help these boys.
Hello? This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid.
Keep trying.
Emma Jaunt? What did I do now?
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
Emma, darling, chill. I was leaving anyway.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
I appreciate it. And I appreciate this call. Michael was a good guy. See you when I see you.
Bye.
As soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.